not tender-headed, are you?
I'll be fine.
Clients swear this stuff is magic. You know, in some parts of India, a woman's hair is her most prized possession.
You can't bear to see yourself the way nature put it. And you scoff at us, our superstitions. Well, our superstitions are in fact tributaries leading to rivers of truth about what you really are. And who you might have been.
Did you forget your coat?